Simon to behavior free flow in pipe.
Hello, my name is Nazrul Nazmi.
Hello, my name is Mama Hafiz.
Hello, my name is Binesh.
Hello, my name is Asnawi.
Hi, I am Ashraf.
Hello, my name is Muhammad Iqmal Hakimi.
Our video is about the behavior of fluid flow in pipe.
Enjoy!
There are two types of fluid flow in pipe. There is laminar flow and turbulent flow. Laminar flow is fluid particles that move in a straight line. And turbulent flow is fluid that undergoes irregular flow.
Intermediate flow is the point at which lamina changes to turbulent. Uniform flow is velocity of fluid flow is constant.
Non-uniform flow change in the velocity of fluid flow thickener of pipe.
Fixed flow, constant free flow rate in the pipe. Pipe is the type of flow lines inside the pipe.
The type of flow line inside the pipe is streamline. There are imaginary lines inside the fluid. It represents the flow and the movement of the fluid inside the pipe. What experiment is used to know the flow line inside the pipe?
The experiment that used is Reynolds number.
The purpose of this experiment is to know the type of fluid flow inside a pipe, whether it is turbulent lamina or indeterminate flow. Reynolds number of lamina is less than 2100. For turbulent flow, is more than 4000.
This is the formula that is used to obtain the Reynolds number, whether it is turbulent or lamina. This is our video and thank you for watching! Created using Powtoon.